As dewy dawn gives way to early morn, the sun's first rays shine their blessings on a land long receptive to it. India, where knowledge is revered and education is prime. Fittingly, knowledge is what runs the Indian economy. Whether it's IT or medicine, biotech or space research, India is transitioning from the world's back office to its research hub.
There's never been a better time to start up, and I think India is at a point where the system will actually give way to a bigger ecosystem of building great companies.
Supporting this growth is a massive investment in infrastructure that allows development to reach everyone. Just like agriculture allows the bounty of nature to benefit everybody. Turning mud and manure into green gold is a labor of love, a farmer's gift of fresh harvests and delicious meal. A midday meal here is a chance to experience diversity, to taste the foods of migrants and monks, traders and invaders, to taste diversity in all its flavors. And this mind-boggling diversity comes to the fore every 5 years when the world's largest democracy goes out to vote together as one. As the sun sets and the stars rise, a generation of Indians come out to celebrate age-old traditions in their modern avatars, be it classical ragas packaged as music videos or age-old dance steps jazzed up Bollywood style. India reinvents herself, her people and her entertainment. After all, in a land where even time repeats itself, day's break is not day's end, but the rise of a new dawn.